Hey, what's goody woody? It's Beans, and today, welcome back to another Super Mario Maker 2 stream.
Hold on a second.
Alright. Well, I'm here. Anyways, hold on, let me check something. Alright. How's everyone doing today? Now, so before we get started on the video, let me see who's in chat. We got Blues, what's up, Hydrante? Uzichi, what's up, Hydrante? Thank you for coming. Rachy W, how you doing today? Okay, thank you for dropping on your link, Uzichi. Check out Uzichi and Rachy. So on Goten, not feeling not so good. Oh, well, hope you feel better. Mushroom, where do I go? Oh, nice. Well, hope you're feeling better, okay. We got Monica, Gamer, Super Jake. It's crazy. Yeah, I know. Alright. Well, time to open up VC disk. Okay, I have Discord open. Well, let me open. Oh, for fudge sakes. Oh, there it is. Oh, Shadow, what's up? I didn't say Shadow. Thanks for coming. Welcome in, Hawkhead. How's everyone doing today? Thanks for coming. hold a second. Shadow and Genius and Math. What's up? I didn't say thanks for coming. Okay. Join my server. Come on. Why is my freaking... God, my computer's like... You know what? I think every time I start a stream, I should just, like, start my computer and let it, like, be awake for a bit. Oh my god. Okay, hold on. My computer is... Okay, YouTube for PC. Finale was amazing. I agree. I still don't like the finale, but the more I think about it, the better it got for me, so... I know it's shocking. Hold on a second, I'm going to open up something. Hold on a second. YouTube for PC. Hey. Open chat. Alright, Tim, I get it. Alright, hold on a second. YouTube. It's all right. YouTube PCs, it's open. Join while you can. Let me make sure my volume is up so I can hear.
Oh.
Welcome in.
Wait, what?
Wait, what do you mean?
I'm a mod here?
Yeah!
Like, in the server, I mean.
Yes!
And why haven't you told me this?
I just forgot, man. My bad.
Nah, it's cool. I'm not gonna pressure you.
Alright. Alright, well, yep. VC's open. If you got the role, the VC's open. They'll join while you can. Oh yeah, that's the same person. I know Shadow.
Is this Monica?
Yes, and don't mind them. I'm at a freaking friend's house. Don't mind him.
Oh god, no! He's here!
Wait, who's here? Oh no, Sandman! No! Sandman, what the heck are you doing here?
Don't mind somebody
screaming
in the background, alright? Oh.
Oh, okay, there we go. Just annoyed, that's all. Alright. Sandman's a PC, that's not a good sign.
I don't see him. I don't see him now.
Oh! Oh, for heaven's sakes!
I just don't want this training on big C, right?
Alright. I did get home. Okay. Bum 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 bump. Oh, for fudge sakes. Diarrhea.
I'm sorry if it's so hard to freaking talk.
Everything going okay, Monica?
Yeah, fine. Just at a friend's house.
Oh, got you. Alright. I'm doing that change up level later, because that's a pain. Ooh.
Yeah, what freaking levels me and Daddy made on our freaking thing, because, like, I ended up making some good levels. I made like some freaking. I made two Luigi's Mansion theme levels, and yes, I tried to make them as close to the actual game as I could.
Oh, nice. Mm-hmm. Yeah, this helps. I agree.
I named the level.
I forgot. I forgot that level even existed in this story mode.
Wonder if I can.
I've already completed the. I completed the building. Oh. Oh, that's nice. That's nice. I'm also on spring break. Oh, nice, gamer.
Stop.
Oh. Yeah, you okay there, Monica? Because that sounds like a... Monica, I'm not trying to sound rude, Monica, but, like, it sounds like a freaking train wreck. But I'm just making sure you're okay. You know what I mean?
I'm fine. Just trying to tell somebody to be freaking quiet. And he wants to be a little annoying little doggy. He's not really a dog, though, trust me. Nah. He's a freaking gremlin. Nah. You're a gremlin. And he won't stop being so freaking loud.
Okay. That's crazy. Well, that's nice to hear, gamer.
Let me see if I can. I'm still gonna try to.
I'll be right back.
Try to see.
Alright. What's that in the background? I don't know, really. I think it's like. I think. If Monica's just like at a friend's house right now, I don't know. Monica's at a friend's house right now. Alright, well, I decided to mute it. Sorry. I decided to mute it. I don't know. Listen, nothing against Monica, I just don't like Like, I just don't want, like, I don't know. I don't know how to explain. It's just that I just don't want, like, loud things blasting in my ears, you know what I mean? So I'll just like kind of mute it for now, unfortunately. Like I said, I'm not trying to be rude. Okay, Monica's cool, but I just don't want like loud things in the background, you know what I mean? I don't know how to word it without sounding like a dick, so. But hope y'all understand. Alright, so we got like swinging claws. Alright. So, that's how schools be. Yeah, for sure. What the heck's in there? Fudge! Alright. Oh! Got it. Nice. I completed Mark 3 months ago. Oh, that's nice. I kind of want to have it land like right here. There we go. Okay, I like that sound effect. Alright. Okay. There we go. Beach Road time is tomorrow. Yeah, that's nice. I don't know if I'll get it because I'm not really. Nothing against Peach. I just don't think it's that. I don't think it's a game for me. There we go. Oh, for fudge. Okay. There we go. There we go. Come down here. Bop. There we go. Nice. Hold on, let me check the chat. Am I? All right. Ba-ba-ba-bum. All right. We should be making some more progress on our castle. All right. Oh god, that chain chomp level. Damn, that level will be tough. I'm not using Luigi to like cheat the game. Nothing against him. I just don't want to like use the help. Bop. Bum bum bum. Alright. Alright. So we're basically a savage without any help. Well, no, that's not what I'm saying. I'm just saying that I don't know. I just like to challenge. I just prefer not to like use like the help. Which I mean, if you want to use the help, go ahead and use it. Go ahead and use it. I'm not stopping you. I'm not gonna stop you. I mean, it's your game that you bought, so I can care less. Oh, I did not climb that one. Sometimes he'll come in clutch. There we go. Top of the flagpole. Not too bad. Alright. Alright. Okay, hold on. I just had to change up the volume. I kind of had to lower down my volume just a bit. Facts. Okay. Alright, hold on. I'll mute.
If you don't have your game.
Alright. I'm back. And set up June 14th. Nice.
I'll try to freaking take a picture of my character.
And I'm just playing the Japanese version of Super Marvel's All Star. Oh, nice. That's nice, Blues.
The only problem with my character that I'm a little worried about is that the only thing she's missing is she has black shorts right now. But I actually wanted to have the skirt because Tifa kind of wears, like, I know she's wearing shorts underneath, but she kind of looks like she's wearing a skirt tight.
Boom, boom, boom.
And when I had the skirt on, it looked a lot better than the shorts. But unfortunately, I'm not near for top pair of shorts right now. I mean, skirt.
Boom, 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 boom. Are you planning on? I mean, I might get it, but I might play it off stream, though. I'm not grabbing that 10 coin. I'm fine. At least Simon is not in chat. That may be true.
I ended up watching the show before actually playing the game.
Wait, you said something?
This chat sounds like chaos, I swear to God.
Sorry.
I'll get on.
You're good. You think I don't deal with chaos on a daily basis?
Yeah. Someone was VC for about a minute. I don't know why you joined VC and left. Whatever.
He's very chaotic. He's like a monkey mix with a freaking gremlin.
Welcome to 2023 where the kids don't have any common sense whatsoever.
Stop talking, Ben. Wheeling noise of a ground.
Oh, facts though. Facts.
That was my profile picture. That's scary. That is kind of like a bunny, isn't it, right?
You want a new profile picture? I'll draw you one.
Really?
If you want. I don't care. It's up to you.
I mean, you don't have to.
Bum, 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 bum,
bum. I mean, it's up to you. I could do it for free.
Hello, Baxter. What's up? Hi, Dutte. Thanks for coming. Welcome to Super Mario Maker 2. Oh, I see. You want to throw hammers at me. Oh, for fudge sakes, I lost it. No, Sam. Everyone. Salmon's here. He's not in VC, but he's a freaking chat. No, Salmon's here. No! No, Sandy's here! Story Stisser is here. nah, Jit crazy for joining chat. Jit tripping for joining chat today. This is bad. Big Red, we got a problem. Our chance to here. Up! Oh, gotta rescue a toad. Yay.
Also, I'm having a hard time thinking of a freaking banner.
You beat Bowser yet? Salmon, did you even beat Bowser in this game yet? I doubt it. I doubt you beat Bowser yet in this game, Sandy. All right, there's a toad. Go figure. Oh, for. Oh my god. I'm back out of here with some groceries. Oh, that's okay, hot kid. That's okay. I mean, yeah. But like, once there's like six people here, then the limit is six people. He has. I mean, Hawkett has before. Wait. I thought Hawkett joined VC. Oh, I might be tripping. I don't know. Wait, what do you mean?
It doesn't show a limit. I don't know.
Wait, I mean, on the computer I'm assuming that it doesn't show like the limit on like how many
are.
Huh. Well, I think six people in here is like, I think I might have like five people per VC, but I don't know. It might be a controversial choice. Imagine having 25. Who's the I wonder who. I wonder who's that dog. Yeah, totally not mine. That's him. It just put in there just to heck with me. Yeah, totally not. He put my freaking dog as an emoji on his Discord server. Remember that? I'm still gonna kick his ass after that.
I mean,
Tara, oh hell no, Salmon. Oh, hell nah!
Oh my god.
No! Salmon, can you? Oh, he can't. He can't. Wait. Oh yeah. That'd be a profile, by the way. Ba-ba-bum.
Yep.
Yep.
I don't know.
She ain't know how to cook. Exactly! She doesn't know how to freaking cook. Tara, aka my dog. Tara's like a freaking dog. Bro, she is a freaking dog.
She's gonna eat it.
Yeah.
That's like asking my actual Lyle to help you cook. That's not happening.
I mean, plus, in my house, Tara is not allowed in the kitchen to begin with.
My actual Lyle, I can't take out the tank, but I can bring the tank to the kitchen if I want to.
Oh, for fridge sakes. Up, up. Six people in VC, so no one else can join.
Gotta break VC if there's any more people.
Exactly.
But add more people to VC?
No.
Yeah. Alright, I'll add more. I'm just joking. No, I'm not adding more. Six is fine to begin with. Oh my hell. Your favorite color is six? What the hell?
You do like my profile picture.
My favorite animal is a tree.
I swear to God. I swear to goodness gracious. Oh my heck. Sandy poophead logic.
My favorite color is flower.
No, it's like this. One plus one equals three.
Or like he'll say like, or like Sandy poophead would be like, oh, two words, noob. That's salmon for ya. BRB again? Okay, Nuziji. Bro needs to go back to school.
Actually, you can go to school right now. Cards available.
What, Grayson? You want?
Oh, who's excited that I'm playing this auto scroller level? Yay, so fun. Yay, it's so fun that nothing's literally happening on this vertical level. Yay. Oh, you can dodge vines. Oh, you can dodge enemies so freaking easily. Yay. Oh no! My Lakitu claw's about to die. Oh, there's a bunch of vines. Thank you. Yay, thank you, Level. If you're on toilet paper, what would you use? Listen, no matter what, I'm not using anything bad. no matter what. It's a character from FNAF. Alright. Popcorn, character popcorn. Just wanna.
There's like 5 different animatronics in that game.
There's more than 5.
That's an easy guess.
Between the first 5.
There's more than 5 now.
Money?
I mean, there's 5. I'm talking about the original 5.
Oh.
I don't know, about 8, I guess.
What time is it?
More like 7:31.
Oh, crap. You got bit by a tarantula in Animal Crossing.
Is there no walking distance in there? I don't know. I'm just tripping. I don't know.
Not walking distance. Oh! Got new jobs. Yay, let's freaking go.
I don't care.
It's Bonnie!
I just said Bonnie like 3-4 times already.
You did? I didn't hear you, I'm sorry. I may distract you.
Oh, for fridge sakes. Hold on a second. Trying to get this 10 coin up here. Yes, I got it! Let's freaking go. Oh, go figure.
Here's Barn General.
Welcome to Critical Server. I'm getting screwed over. Help me, God, please. Give me another job.
Say less, Son Goten.
Draw stick people, that's it.
One time I draw a good courage. Oh, for fudge sakes! I'm trying to get this coin. Yes, let's freaking go, I got it. Oh, got you. Hold on. Oh, fudge.
Well, that's one way to call yourself an artist, I guess. I don't know.
Well, that's what I used to do.
Guys, and don't worry, what's the name? Bootender, I got you. I'll show you how I draw.
I mean, I'm okay at drawing, I guess.
My drawing stinks worse than gamer stories.
Well, feel jealous, because I'm about to show you some good art.
Hopefully gamer didn't hear that.
Not being that mean.
Come on, you can't.
All right, Bukumbo. Feast your eyes.
A necklace?
Oh my gosh, this is actually really good. This is
awesome.
Good shit. Yeah, I love you. I have 2
Boom, 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 boom.
I used to want to be an artist as a kid. Now I just have a drawing talent that I really don't use much.
I need to get back to drawing. I'm a slacker.
Hold on a second. I did make like a courage and boo art one time.
Oh yeah, I remember that. Meaning like art.
Yeah. Hold on a second. Let me look for it real quick. No, you didn't.
I ate my paper.
Papery?
Whoa. Who's eating paper?
I ate Beanie's drawing.
Do you want me? You guys want me to draw?
Oh, what the heck?
Something not too hard?
Here.
If I tried drawing my profile picture, I'd post that on my channel, but that's about it.
I'm not risking that. I'm not risking it. I'm fine.
I'm not talking to you, shut up.
Alright.
Maybe.
Holy hell, someone noticed my Courage on Acid profile picture. Hold on a second. WR. I found it online, by the way, so.
On your profile picture? I don't know. I didn't try.
Courage would never do that.
I don't care. How many hours do you have on this game? Hold on, let me.
I got you, bro.
Bro, Courage don't smoke weed. I know he does. I know he doesn't, but I don't care. I have it as my profile picture.
Why did you type in Warrior?
His name is Wario. That's why.
No, you typed in WART. That spells WART, not WART. That doesn't make sense.
Oh, Sleepy Boo. Oh, I swear to God. Hold on a second. Hold on a second. No, I'm just. I don't.
But he meant WART, like WinART. I don't know what that means. That doesn't make any sense. I don't care. That's not. I would just say that's like.
I don't care. I said that's my profile picture.
I know you don't care. I know you don't care.
I like the cute code.
Fortnite? Ah, crap. I'm trying to do the Will Smith voice when he said Fortnite. You still play it? Not anymore. I used to play it, but not anymore. It's been like decades since I last played it. What? Wait, what are you trying to ask me? Sorry.
She said something about Toadette.
Oh, wait. How come I don't have it as my Discord profile?
Well, because it's a server profile. I mean, his server icon.
Oh. I do have it as my server icon though, but like my Discord profile is like way different. Oh, hello, Daniel Long. What's up? Hi, dude. Say thanks for coming. Hope you're doing well today. Oh, what the heck? Okay. If you don't have a skull. Oh, trust me. I found a lot more art of Kirch being stoned. But this is the best one. Bum, 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 bum. Splatoon is dead. Yeah, I haven't played that game in a hot minute.
Hello?
I'm gonna make a song. Oh, that's nice.
We're going through the Switch eShop, and some of these games look AI generated, like the thumbnail.
Yeah, one time I found something strange. I'm not gonna tell y'all what I found strange.
You should have saw some of the stuff that me and Beanie saw on the app.
Oh, yeah.
It's not even, it shouldn't even be Nintendo.
Yeah, I'm not gonna mention it.
It shouldn't even be called Nintendo the Club. I'm not either.
Just yeah. Because last thing I want is the YouTube get... Last thing I want is like YouTube to hate me.
I will tell y'all after the stream the Nintendo's logic. Okay? Alright, Monica and Umbu. Being
the most. Oh, yep.
Just bad. Nintendo's logic is like... In fact, a friend of mine even mentioned this in the Pokemon server that that's specifically for like huge Pokemon fans.
Oh, for fudge sakes, Bowser Jr. Bro almost got me. Does the moon kill him? Go figure. Let's freaking go.
I'm sorry, I'm talking.
Use the replacement words for. How do I put this in family friendly terms? I don't know how to put it in family friendly terms. I'm not gonna say it. No, I don't know how to put it in the family friendly terms. On what I found, or what Shaolin I found, or something. I don't know. I'm not even monetized. Yeah, I'm not gonna say it. Cause last thing I want is to YouTube get up is to get pissed off at me. That's the last thing I want.
Untitled Goose Game.
Untitled Goose.
God, I've heard of that one.
Is it any good?
It's really just... It's, annoying at times.
Well, I just suppose... Well, it's from the Mario 1 game style, so... Boom boom. Can you tell me through Discord after stream? Okay, but I'll just okay, Daniel, but you were warned, by the way. You were warned, by the way.
Viewer's discretion is advised.
Oh, there we go. Yeah. I think we still have Discord with each other there no longer. I think we still do. So if I can, I'll DM you. If I can find it, that is. If I can find it, I'll show you.
My friend earlier today actually mentioned this exact thing. And now I'm not going to let her do this out loud. Because okay. I don't want to hurt.
Okay.
Hold on.
Literally
what we have nowadays.
Alright.
Also, if you're wondering where the gremlin is...
I know who the gremlin is.
Sandman's a gremlin.
Sandman would like to put this on his channel.
No, I don't think he would.
No, right? No, that's way out of the blue.
All I'd rather drink the water for the
water. You know what I'd almost want, like, if I had enough room, I'd
get
big, giant, stuffed
storm packs. Honestly, in the bedroom, I'd fucking eat you. It's so cute.
I like my plushies. Some of them are
good for
metal, I'm not gonna lie.
Girl, like, shit. I didn't buy a Wooper plush because I got max level already.
Like, one of my, like, shadow animals,
Shadow the Hedgehog. Ooh, there's a 30 coin. Money!
So I must be based off of Shadow the Hedgehog. No. That's what I intended to make my name based off of.
Go, go. Yes, I got it. Let's freaking go.
Yeah, you know what my name was based off of?
What?
A Pokemon character called the Shadow Triad. It was from Pokemon Black and White.
Okay,
no. That's where my name was originated from, but I accidentally misspelled it, so. But, eh. That misspelling actually turned out to be a pretty cool name.
Should I keep, like, if I ever actually make games, I just kind of leave it. If you're wondering why it says Lisa. But, Lisa is my grandma's name, and you see on the other phone, this is a newer phone I got now, but on the other phone, it was originally her phone, and then she gave that phone to me, but then, like, eventually, like, I got this one, and transferred all the stuff from the old one to this one, so I could keep all my, like, subscription photos, stuff like that.
Alright, I get it.
So yeah, that's why it says Lisa Lingo. I don't even bother changing it. But only
if you ever change it, don't just tell your grandma to know you have a YouTube channel.
Hey, I mean, I love her.
All thing you want is your grandma to get like 2 notifications on her phone about her, what's it called? Her email being used as a YouTube channel, and she'll be fucking with you.
Yeah, well, I mean, if I ever actually make content,
I'll be sure to join.
I'm here.
I don't even know what. Well, like, I don't even know if it'll be a stream or a video. It'll probably end up being a...
I'd say start off small, then make your way up.
Yes.
I'm just doing videos, though, because I'm really low budget. I'm a really low budget YouTuber.
I don't even have money for, like, any of the stuff. Nothing. I don't have nothing to even...
Yeah, right. I'm a low-budget YouTuber, that's why I don't stream or anything. I don't have a capture card.
I can join VC. Okay, gamer. Sounds good.
It's a big TV, but it's an older one.
I just wait till I actually get, so I can actually afford a capture card to start streaming.
I got my capture card at Walmart.
But yeah, my dad told me to just store it all. That's what he said.
What?
My dad said just said, I told him, like, I want...
Yeah, you're cutting out a little bit.
I am? What's wrong?
Yeah. I don't know.
Is it working? Hello?
Yeah, we can hear you now.
Okay. I don't know why I'm acting up. I literally have my first...
Should I record this and send it to you? How bad is it breaking up?
Anyway, what I was trying to say was my dad told me to start off with just money and for me.
Because it just he said money and then it's just blocked off.
Chant your name, gamer? Gamer. I don't feel like doing it loudly, sorry.
Yeah, I could show you. If you want me to.
I don't know why it's acting like that,
man. I doubt it. Alright, here I come.
I mean, when I first tried getting on BC on the first, very first time, it wasn't working at all, and after, I guess, leaving, coming right back, and then it worked. I was like, what the freak? Gamer!
Yo, gamer.
Hey, gamer. Welcome on in.
Who is the king of stories?
You are.
Not you.
Wrong.
Shut up, fool, Tendu.
All right, no more fighting. All right, let's stop the fighting. Stop.
All
right, y'all. Hold on a second. All right. Love to. All right, my dad came in my room. Sorry about that, y'all. Oh, hey, Tara. All right. Oh, for fuck's sakes. I forgot. My dad came in my room and forgot to pause. Bum 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 bum. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Alright. Oh, okay.
Sure. I'm using it right now. Here,
Because I don't want to bother you about that crap. I don't want to just bother you about your mic breaking up.
Oh, okay. Anyway, let me see if I can show you. Keep this in mind. These are not mine. Tell you a thing
I want.
Like, I don't
want to
try to
prove
people's work.
Why would people do that, question?
I don't know,
because
they're a bunch of a-holes, I guess. I don't know.
There's one YouTuber that I was a fan of for a while until I realized that they plagiarized someone else.
Here. These are even more of them, but these are like the main four NAS characters, and then these are like kind of the designs that I'm going to draw, but these specific right here I didn't draw yet. These are somebody else's stuff, but I really like how they did. If I ever like do anything, I will credit the original designer of these drawings.
No, I'm just... Just tell me.
I just like the way they like these human looking designs. Like really good.
They're a bit cringy, but I'll accept them. I know they're not. Who's the original artist? Because they're pretty good.
I don't know exactly. I had to look it back up. I found this on Google. I looked them up on Google because I wanted. If it's my ore, it ain't gonna be shown. It's shown like the other ore has. So. Also, some of the pictures that I did show you, that they were kind of dark because all I had on was my lamp. All I had on was my lamp in my bedroom. I had the actual light on. But those are actually like, they're like I just showed you, they're not mine.
So
I don't like taking credit for other people's work. I just want to be like mine, but I do plan on like using the designs, but they're not actually mine. They were not my own.
Real.
I don't want
to get used to that.
But I'll admit, I did come up with my own little
design
first.
What? You know who inspired me to draw something?
What?
The one I draw? My mom. My mom inspired me to draw.
Yeah. Always naturally. Like, obviously, back when I was little, I liked. The reason why I got really into drawing.
Was,
really
but you were trying to say the reason.
Really good, and I wanted to draw like him, so I...
Mario time!
So I have fun with it most of the time, I get frustrated sometimes.
But... I couldn't really make out most of that, because it just kept blocking, it just kept cutting off.
Why,
I don't know why.
I'm like trying to talk and it just keeps going. Yeah, and you do that's what Fox keeps doing. Why? Ugh. I'm getting really mad that it keeps doing that.
Hang up and go back on here.
Alright. Let me try that.
Yeah, good. Hope it works.
Is it working?
I guess.
Sorry, you're
just
like...
Not a lot of talking, really.
I'm like trying to talk, but then the bitches like keep going out. Sound freaking crazy.
Alright, now try telling. Because that one actually hurts.
What I was trying to say was Uncle Matt's really good at drawing, and I wanted to draw good like him, so I started drawing, and I do have fun with it. It might be like frustrated sometimes, but I actually do have fun drawing. So that's a year lately.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so you have inspiration by an artist.
Oh,
Well, that's a really good artist, and I am actually very happy for him that he owns his own little tattoo shop now.
Wow, I can't believe your uncle actually inspired you.
But I don't know if I actually want to do the same thing he does or not, because I know drawing is very hard, and trust me, it is. Most of the time, some of the pictures that I draw, I mostly just like try to look at a picture, or I look at something on TV or something, and then I try to do that. Thanks for anything.
Before I get my drawing ideas, I just think of the
moment. Oh, that's nice.
Like, for instance,
Seduction's Laboratories are classic.
I'll show you a picture of a character that I've drawn that I spent over 2 years thinking of different designs for him. Just so I can get the right one. His generic name. Give me a sec. This is Kasai Makabe. My character in my video game, the main protagonist. You know how many different designs I had of him? Over 300 different versions of this guy. Originally, he had black hair.
I can't see anything.
Look in chat.
I'm looking right this minute. Is it like on the main
chat? The VC chat.
Yeah. Like, I'm looking. I only see, like, my stuff.
No, not that one. I'm talking about the one that we're talking in VC right now.
Oh, okay. Never mind. I'm a dummy. Yeah, that's the one that you showed me.
It's more adult-like than Killex Show. Oh, definitely. Yeah, definitely.
Finalized version of this guy. 300 different concept arts of this guy. Before we got to this person.
That's crazy.
Bum bum bum.
To have black hair and be a female.
Well, I mean, I try to come up with designs sometimes. Like, I think a long time ago, when I was like in, I mean, still into the magical girl job, but
also his costume looks more realistic. He looks mixed between realistic and cartoony, but originally he was gonna be a lot more cartoony than just this.
Bum 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 bum.
I want to go for more.
Bum 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 bum. How the heck?
A mix between realism and drawing. I want more like a Breath of the Wild approach of anything.
Let me do something real quick. It's getting kind of late, so I'm gonna try to call Nana, my grandma, real quick to let her know that I'm at Gracie's house real quick, and I'll get back to one.
All right.
All right. See you in a minute.
Okay, bye. But yeah, like I was saying.
What the fridge? Oh my god.
Okay, I don't think I'll care really. So, Beanie?
Yeah. I'm still playing this game, I guess.
No, you're still playing it, but like, I accidentally got off of YouTube. Now ask me a question.
You accidentally got off YouTube.
Whoa!
Oh, for fridge! I hate this level.
Shut up, don't act like you never done it before.
No, you caught me! Why you expose me like that?
What's going on in VC?
Thanks, buddy!
Well, I will pet you like you're my own pet if you don't stop it.
Fine.
Trust me, this hand, like... I use them all.
Yep.
I'm gonna go pet you like you're my little buddy cat. I'm gonna turn you to my axolotl.
But Shadow, what the heck do you mean by that? I'm curious. Oh, what the fridge?
She's basically saying that she's gonna turn me into a dog.
Here. Oh, heck. Gamer, here, hide. Listen, hide in my tower.
I never said
I'm not Sandman. I'm not the cool bastard at Sandman. I'm someone else.
Oh, what the fridge?
But I will let y'all see my actual level on one condition. I do not say he's cute. She's cute. Cause she is, but I don't really care. I don't trust y'all now. Cause I'm not really gonna show y'all it, don't worry. Cause then I'll have to show the whole YouTube that one.
I mean, I show Salmon what I looked like.
I might show my actual idol on a community post one day.
I mean, I showed Sandy Poophead what I looked like. Back. Oh, for Fritz's sakes. Okay, no. Sorry. I'm playing a very stressful level right now. Sorry about that, y'all. Oh! Fudge! 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 Hot frigidity fudge. Yes!
I guess not.
Wait, are you praying on my downfall?
No. No, not in real life. Not in real life.
Why would you
not
say something like that?
Oh, wait. Not in real life.
Well, joke's on you. I beat that level anyway.
Wow, good for you. Do you think I really care? I only came when you played Mario Maker. I'm gonna play Mario Maker.
But, oh, no, duh. Yeah, well, thanks for telling me that, because I thought I was playing a different game.
Yeah, you're totally not playing a Mario game.
Yeah, I'm totally playing my least favorite game of all time. Wait, Mario vs. DK? Not gonna lie, that game kind of sucked. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, it's not even worth $50.
I wasted $50 on the game. Rip.
Bro, that thing is worth $30 by most. Don't know what kind of broken thing is gonna be.
Bro, I got Sonic Colors Ultimate less than like $50, and yet that somehow there's like more soul into that game. I heard that Sonic Colors Ultimate had some like very hard glitches when it was first released. I didn't see any, maybe because they patched them.
I mean, Sonic Colors Ultimate is kind of laggy, but it's not really a bad game.
I mean, if it was super laggy, then yeah, I would have an issue, but.
Then you're probably gonna have an issue with Stellar and Violet. They're good games and all, but they kind of still bug me even to this day. It's like it's at version 3.0.1, and they still have a lot of major bugs and glitches that they have to patch.
Oh, for fuck's sakes! No, don't kill me right here.
Like, for instance, I have one on my YouTube channel.
Let me guess your most popular video on your channel.
Bro, my most popular video on my channel was something else.
Oh, for fridge sakes, never mind.
Dude, it's not the queen.
No, you, Bowser! I swear to God! No, okay. Okay. Mario vs. Starcons, I kind of like Call of Duty. Both remakes are crappy. Yeah, I agree. I wasted like $50 on it. I mean, I got it because I know Salmon's gonna be on my ass if I don't get it.
My popular video is literally just me transferring Eternatus to Gen 9. That's it.
The only reason why.
Glitch from Seven Pilot.
One of the main reasons why.
Just more views than all y'all's videos combined. I don't know why.
I don't know. I put a lot of effort in my videos and shit.
I do too. It's like whenever you put effort in the video, it doesn't get as many views.
Somehow like a random ass kid with a green screen gets like more views somehow.
I know, right? It's like them quote unquote reacting bullshit. They aren't reacting with a shit.
They're just staring at a camera and that's it. Like, I put a lot of efforts. I swear, like, bro, that shit took me like 5 hours to edit. Yeah.
They need to go to fucking school. They need to get out their grandma's basements and go to fucking school.
Nah, bro. Nah. If I ever catch my kid doing that, I'll make him watch Courage the Cowardly Dog, the scariest episode of all time. So they'll learn a lesson. I'm just joking.
If I catch my kid doing that shit, I'm gonna tell them to get the fuck off of YouTube. They don't deserve it.
I'll make him watch Courage. My kid.
Girl, aren't you a bit too young for kids?
I'm talking about in the future. Damn.
This is crazy. When I was in high school, I was in class, like in my anatomy and physiology class. We were talking about the female reproduction system. That day, two of the classmates got pregnant by their boyfriend, and I'm like,
Ain't no fudging way.
I'm laughing, and then my teacher pulls me out the room. She's like, "Why are you laughing?" I'm like, "Well, I'm not." Well,
watch, make him watch Ed and Eddie season 5. Oh, that's a good punishment. Yes, that's a good punishment.
This is what I said. Well, if you ask me,
fudge! I didn't grab the top of the flagpole. Sorry.
Are pregnant, and you're teaching about a female reproduction system. Isn't it kind of a bit too late?
Yep. I had like a classmate.
Start laughing, and she's like, "Okay, you got me there."
I dead ass had a classmate who like got pregnant when like 15 or 16. I don't freaking remember. But bro, you're dumb as hell. I'm not. That person's dumb as hell, I'm not gonna lie.
Dude, I have two classes. Dude, what's funny is that they're teaching sex ed when two girls already had sex without protection. Do you really think they need it? Do you really think they need sex ed by that point?
Probably not. I don't freaking know. I'm just here to get the credit and just move. So at this point.
If you get pregnant before you're 20, you're a damn fool.
Hold on. Make him watch Ed, Edd n Eddy season 5 is way scary. Oh, I agree. Nothing's more terrifying than Ed, Edd n Eddy season 5. It is the scariest thing I've ever seen in my whole entire life.
I thought it was the worst thing.
I'm not sure which is worse, Dexter's Laboratory seasons 3 or 4, or Ed, Edd n Eddy season 5, because I freaking hate both. I freaking hate those seasons. I freaking hate those seasons. Oh, for fudge sakes, I messed up.
Like I said, baby.
Bring back OG T-Titans, yeah, I agree.
Bro, who doesn't like the OG T-Titans? I don't, because I really don't like Teen Titans whatsoever.
Wait, you don't like the OG Teen Titans? What's wrong with you? I'm just joking. I'm just...
I never got the concept of it.
That's fine. Like I said, I really don't care if you hate him. I just like him. Listen. Yeah. Yeah. The only rule I have is like, don't start beef with me, and then I'll be fine. Don't start beef with me, and I'll be fine. Over a stupid show.
Bro, Sandman didn't start beef with you yet, so I don't think he's gonna get mocked. I don't think his mod's gonna be off.
I mean, sure he starts beef with the GameCube, but I really don't care, since he's like my friend. Guess I know him. But like, but here's the thing though. If you actually like start beefing me of the shows I like or don't like, yeah, you got a problem. I mean, just.
You're gonna have a few problems, kid. Am I right?
Right.
Okay, man, I want a someday just.
Favorite Dexter character? Wow. I don't know really. I don't know this. I don't know really.
Honestly, this is more of a podcast than an actual game show.
Okay, I did watch. Oh god. Okay, I think. I'm not sure which one I would rather watch. Of like bad seasons of good shows.
Alright, I'm gonna cook myself some pizza real quick. So all right. Be mute. Bye. I'll be here. I'm just not gonna be talking.
Alright. Oh, this level's so fun. Yay, my memorable. Boom, 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 boom. 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 Oh, screw this level. I would rather watch season 3 for a second. 14-10s go. I feel you on that one. Cause I don't. I don't know what the writers were smoking when they made Ed, Edd n Eddy season 5. I don't know what the writers were smoking. Okay, that was nice. Cold water. I feel refreshing. Oh, for fudge! Okay. Okay. Wow. Mediocre night music. What the fridge? Remind you that the finale season of you Russian. Like, rusting like a god diamond. Oh, yeah. Oh, really? I swear, I looked at some few things that were like. Some, like. Just strange cartoon endings. Like, the bad cartoon endings. Basically, the endings where it just sucked. Trying to remember which cartoon. I remember Star versus, like, I think it's called like Star Forces versus the Evil, if I'm right. I heard that had a pretty god awful end. I heard it had a trash ending. Oh, for fudge sakes. Unbelievable. Game point bumper. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I saw that before. Oh yeah, I saw that. I know what you're talking about, Sango, tonight. Oh! What the fridge? Oh my god. Oh my god, I almost got killed by a hidden block. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Yeah.
If you think of it, it's like,
yeah, oh,
Mario, Luigi, both of them walking together if you're playing as Yoshi or Princess Peach, like, depending
on
the character you are, you just run off in the beginning.
Yeah,
cool.
Yeah, well, don't worry, Shadow, if you're curious, yes, I'm okay. I almost got pissed off because I found a hidden block and almost died from it. Almost died from a hidden block. Okay, Thwomps, you wanna play that game?
Okay, I can't make the Thwomp sound.
Yeah, I recently played Mario Wonder not too long ago. I'm trying to get everything
play
done in that
channel.
Game. I did before. I did.
And you didn't tell me.
Well, it was like a while ago. It was a while ago. Like when it like almost the time where it got released.
Oh wait, it must have been premiered.
No, it was a live stream. It was a live stream that I did.
I forgot when the game was released.
October 20th. Oh yeah, Soft Forces, it was an okay but show, yeah, but the ending was mad. Oh yeah. I remember you were like around my channel around like December 2023.
Yeah, around that. Surprised I made friends with y'all.
Yeah, I heard that ending kind of sucked on Son Goten. I'm not gonna lie, I heard that ending sucked.
So which one?
So the ending I mentioned, Star versus the Forces of Evil. I heard the ending sucked, so.
I don't really watch kid cartoons anymore. Not nowadays.
I mean, I sometimes watch. I mean, I still do. I still do to this very day, I'm not gonna lie.
I just don't unless I'm like watching it with someone. I'm not watching the Kung Fu Panda movie, but
wait, the new Kung Fu Panda movie?
Yeah.
So okay. I haven't seen it.
Same.
Beans, yeah, that's true. I could play that game. I'm not gonna lie. I could play Mario Wonder Fest because I didn't really 100% it. But now I'm trying to go through every single world and try to finish off. I'm gonna try to finish it off.
Hey,
welcome back, Monica. All right. Oh, looks like I got. Hold on a second. Man.
Sorry. I couldn't tell if Frank was talking to me or not. What'd you say?
What did I say? Nothing. I didn't say anything too bad.
Not gonna lie, he does have a few Pokemon stickers on his bedroom door.
Mario movie come April 2026. Damn, that's gonna be like a long time. Yeah, that's gonna be a freaking long time, I'm not gonna lie.
So, if he gets a Mega Charizard, if he gets. Alright, watch it. Free. Monica.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, I can't show my screen. Dang it.
Well, right now, he's got, like, his old VR on.
Let me go through the all. Let me go to the. Not done.
Pokemon Diamond from, like, 2007 is when I got it.
So yeah, we gotta wait for 2 years for the movie to come out, but knowing it, I'm pretty sure it's gonna be worth the wait.
Guess what? We're making this movie in 2 years.
Oh yeah, we're about to release a movie. Oh yeah, it'll come out in like 2030. It'll come out coming out 2030.
Mind it if it looks a little messy, that's just my dresser. Yeah, I got a lot of Legos in it. I used to play with Legos a lot when I was a kid. I had a childhood.
Yeah. I think.
But yeah, you're not like this.
Alright.
I got.
Wait for it. Looks like the cartoon day, I'm about to like reschedule just a bit. It'll still happen on like Saturday or Sunday. I don't know.
Yep. Guess what that is.
Hi.
I'm gonna go to free shell.
Look in your DM. Look in your DM.
Okay.
Want me to send it to YouTube?
Come on.
Oh no.
You can if you want, I don't care.
If I want to show you my Switch games, I can show you that easy.
That's a cool little Pokeball with Mewtwo on it. You got a little,
Oh, for fudge sakes! Oh, yeah, let's freaking go. I got it.
And then I got Pokemon Diamond. It actually still works. Yeah. Oh, yeah, and look at this. These are my Switch games that I just picked.
There you are, Tara.
Also put my Switch games in there.
Oh, what? Oh, come on.
I'm trading Breath of the Wild for Tears of the Kingdom.
Well, I mean, you didn't still end up.
Let's freaking go, I got it. Ray the Checkered Past Gen. Ray the Checkered Past Gen. Say less. Say less.
Tears of the Kingdom is one of those games that I'm just gonna keep. I'm not gonna trade it out
because it's. Alright, I found a raid target. I might, well, we're raiding Adult Swim.
Imagine.
I'm raiding Adult Swim since her Aaron checkered past.
I kinda got mad whenever they stopped freaking chilling freaking shows like Clarence or freaking Uncle Grandpa. To be honest, I know they're dumb shows, but I don't care. And regular show. I don't always see regular show anymore either.
Oh, regular show was a good show. I used to watch that, don't worry. When I was like 10-ish, I used to watch that like crazy. What happened to
I watched
what
it
happened
whenever
to the good
shows?
What happened to the good shows on Cartoon Network?
Like, yeah. Yeah, especially, I'd say, I don't know. Maybe when like regular show ended, that's when Cartoon Network just fell off for me.
Dude, the only show I actually liked on Cartoon Network was Adventure Time and Regular Show. That was it.
I don't know if I even still
if you weren't gonna talk about those, don't talk to me because I don't like other cartoons like that.
I mean, huh? Let me see. I mean, there's like some few shows on Cartoon Network that I actually do enjoy.
But not the other classics.
But I just don't see, like, Regular Show, Adventure Time. I believe Steven.
I mean,
actually, Adventure Time ended in 2018, surprisingly.
Yeah.
Adventure Time did, man, but that's no excuse for, like, not still, like, showing some of the episodes every now and then, right? Like, you can't just.
Oh, well, like, show you just your brain right all the time. Show some good stuff for once, right?
Oh.
You can't just show his brain right.
Oh,
just show good stuff.
Fudge sakes. Get away from me. Get away from me.
I don't even see Scooby-Doo. Hardly. Hardly.
I'm sorry, I played 3 months. Oh, that's okay.
I can't afford
to. Craig of the Creek. I did watch a bit of it. I did watch a bit of it, and it's a pretty good show. It's a pretty good show.
I really like watching shows. Nowadays, it's like, oh, cool, you got Netflix? Let's watch some Pokemon. That's what I'd be like.
I'm mad that Pokemon Sun and Moon is not on there no more. I'm mad about that. And they took it off, and now if I go to Prime, you gotta pay for it. That stinks.
I'm trying to finish up Horizons, because, like, that's the first time I've enjoyed the anime since the original series, really.
I mean, the OG's still to go, even though it's older. Even if all the other ones don't seem that great,
I just got sick of Ash after a while. I just got sick of him.
How's he still
Oh! Oh, fudge! Oh, never mind. Fairly Quick is a very ordinary show, and it's very different compared to Adventure Time and Saving the Universe. Yeah, I can see that.
That says that, like, some people have a theory that he just kind of, like, died in the first episode, like, pretty much rightfully.
I know, but those are theories. Are those canon? No. So I don't know.
I don't think it's canon, but it was a theory for a while that he died, and all the stuff you've seen was just a dream. Which I
Bum. Hey, I just got a raid! That would more be a coma. Hey, got a raid! Welcome in! Hold on a second, let me mute VC real quick. Hold on a second, let me mute. I'm gonna deafen myself real quick. Welcome in. Hey, what's good, Raiders? Alright, we just got Michael W. Okay. Thanks for the raid. I know you were playing Mario Kart 7, so I don't need the question, but I will drop down your link right here. Hopefully it went well for you. Hopefully the rest of the game went well for you. Yeah, hope you're doing well. If I was playing. Yep. I knew it on the spot because I visited there. Yay, go figure. Hold on a second, let me unmute, undeafen everything. Alright, we're now back. Hold on a second, there we go. Yeah. Oh, be sure to check out Michael W. if y'all have not already. There is, yeah. So yeah, here's his link. So yeah, be sure to check out Michael W. Oh, for fridge's sakes. Fair be gutty. Your rage? Aw. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, I feel ya. Oh, no. Oh, fridge. Unbelievable. Do be raging. I'm so. Matt Pat. Well. I'll never forget you. I'll never forget you, Matt Pat. You have a bro has a special place in my heart.
Taking years of research, but probably track down on why Pikachu voice is absent in Gen 9. And if they end up adding it back in the next Gen 9 games, Legends EA, then that means that Pikachu's voice literally was removed on purpose instead of on accident.
The beans are just for your twin.
What?
Phones.
Jordy, what do you mean? He won't say.
I was gonna say, real quick, before I forget, you wanna know what Pokemon the Great
Game Theory? Ray the Game Theory channel? Oh, say less! Say less!
Bro, Ray Game Theory. Ray Matt Pat? Bro, he retired, man. Why are you gonna.
Listen, it's clear that Son Goten's messing with me. I know it.
I know.
But But I'll rate Adult Swim, aka Checkered Pass. Checkered Pass.
He's got Flareon, Bulbasaur, Jigglypuff, Psyduck, and Meowth on the store.
Okay, good for him. What's his team in Scarlet or Violet, depending on what game he has? I don't really care. If he has level 100...
He don't even care for Scarlet. I show many Pokemon games, he's like, that's my Pokemon game. In fact, let me ask him something real quick if I can get him out of his old
game. No. No, let me tell him something.
Oh, no, Firefly, there we go.
If I can get him, Grayson.
I got Firefly, let's freaking go. Checker Pad is different. Oh, definitely.
She wants to say something to you.
What? Checkered Pass.
Can you take your VR thing off for me? Excuse me, princess.
Yeah.
Give me a sec, never mind.
Well,
tell him no, never mind. Check.
Yep, Checkered Pass. Checkered Past.
Alright.
Alright. Alright, who's in agreement that we should raid the Checkered Past channel? Okay. Oh, in case you don't know, Checkered Past is a block on Adult Swim. In case you don't know. It shows like old Cartoon Network shows that will not slide today. It's like kids shows, but it's like built for like adults, I guess. I don't know how to explain it.
Sure.
I don't know. It's like Dex's Laboratory or something like that. It has there's some jokes in there that will not slide today. Courage, has some of those disturbing things in cartoon history, probably. Hello, Mario Slash. What's up? Hi, Dante. Thank you for coming. Hi, Dante, Mario Slash. It has been a hot minute. Has a lot seen you, so hope you're doing well today, Mario Slash. We'll raid Adult Swim. We'll raid Adult Swim. We'll raid Cartoon Network. Boomerang, Nickelodeon, Disney Channel, Disney XD, all the channels. We're raiding all of them. we're doing all of them. I'm not. Okay. I'm not serious. I'm not raiding those channels. Listen, nothing. Yeah, I'm not. I don't like. If I raid those channels, no one's gonna like recognize me. Like 99% of people would not recognize me. I'm just came into buck 50.
Yeah, I haven't watched
PBS Kids in like forever. Or 5. I mean, the only kids shows I watch is like things from like Cartoon Network and stuff, and that's it.
Well, I eventually end up watching like Cartoon Network and stuff. So the only thing I watched on Cartoon Network at the time was like Johnny Test, Total Drama, Scooby Doo, and I think eventually Teen Titans Go. But it was back like when it first came on, so we didn't even have like some of this other stuff yet. Oh, and of course, Pranker Show.
The girl is back in town, bro. Yeah, I'm back.
He keeps bugging me like, Richie, where did he say you're at?
There's a channel that I that
you want me to
in my childhood that I watched.
Wait. Y'all off Discord now? I mean, y'all off streaming?
I'm not.
Oh, come on! Aww. Come on. Oh, whoops. Hold on, mom's calling me.
Well,
okay, so, like, yeah.
So, if
you're black.
Sorry about that, y'all. Mom called me, so I had to answer. All right, I'm back. Hey, welcome back, New ZG. Oh wait, hey Shadow. Didn't you need to DM me something or something? Like. Okay. Alright, well, I'll be available after stream, so.
Can I tell you guys something in when the stream ends?
Sure.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm going to.
I mean. Yeah, I think maybe after this level, I'll call it quits. Yes. hold on a second. Whoop, alright. Hello, Mr. Sage Trance. Well, thanks for coming with the late hashtag. And thanks for coming in with the late hashtags. Thanks for coming with the late hashtags. Oh shoot, I think I know what I'm supposed to do here.
Just changed the colors.
No, it's actually Luigi. Don't worry, it's actually Luigi.
No, that's actually Luigi, surprisingly.
Yeah.
Mom and Dub that they were reading out the other day.
It's Kirby for some reason.
It's Kirby!
I don't know. Not Kirby, not the Kirby ball, not the bum kid.
You got a problem with
No, not really. He just looks like a pink part of bubblegum, that's it.
I say the same shit.
That's not the American version of it.
Checks their pass rate.
I say the same thing.
I actually didn't know
Checkered past. Checkered past.
Like, come on.
GG's. Alright, well, I think that's where I'd call it quits.
ZG, you okay? You're being looping again.
It's all good, Son Goten, it's all good. Alright, well. Alright, Tara, what the heck? Get off my freaking core, Tara. Unbelievable. Here, gamer, by the snap of my fingers, you'll be away from Looplin. Alright? Three? Looplin the third. Here, gamer, get my freaking helicopter. I know how to drive this. I know how to drive it. Okay. What? I'm gonna raid Adult Swim. Oh wait. Roddy's live. Oh wait. Rod's live. Maybe. I don't know. We might catch Dexter's Laboratory or Kurt the Cowardly Dog. All right. We're gonna go ahead and raid Roddy Boy. He's. Yeah, Roderick. AKA, Roderick, AKA the best character, the most normal human being in Diary of the Wimpy Kid.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Hold on.
Let me go find Rod.
Hold on a second. Yeah. Wait. What's the hashtag? I'm gonna do something similar to like the checkered past. Have it as my, as my hashtag.
Thank you for that chaos emerald you gave me, Lupin.
All right, well.
What the freak?
All right, y'all. So yeah, we're gonna. Brody loves his raid rod. Actually, I changed my mind about raiding Rod. We're gonna go ahead and raid the Cartoon Network channel. who's with me that we should raid the Cartoon Network channel? Let's raid Cartoon Network channel. Let's raid the Cartoon Network channel. I think they're in Adult Swim right now, but I don't care. Let's raid Cartoon Network.
Today, I don't know if I can even sing it, but I don't want to.
Raid the Adult Swim channel. Say less. I'm raiding the Adult Swim channel.
What if the Adult Swim channel was actually alive and you actually rated them? What would you do?
Wait, if I actually rated them?
Yeah, if you actually
rated them. Bro, first things first, I would not raid them, no matter what, because my channel is small as hell. Because there's no way in hell people would actually see us.
Oh wait, never mind. I don't think Family Guy is on Adult Swim anymore.
Alright. So yeah, hold on a second. Is it the right link? Yes, it is. It's the right link. Okay, I just want to make sure. There's been times where I sent the wrong link and it was embarrassing. And I learned from my mistakes.
Let's see some Rick and Morty.
Oh goodness. Not Rick and Morty.
Hmm. You know what? Maybe we'll see Dexter's Laboratory or Courage on Adult Swim. Yeah, we might see I'm not sure what they're airing right now, but like I think King of the Hill is on. I don't freaking know. I don't freaking know, but I better see Dexter and or Courage on Adult Swim right now, or else I'm throwing hands. All right, y'all. Well, I'm just about to hop off the PC, y'all. All right, before I end off, y'all wanna Y'all want to say something to my y'all want to say something to my stream or something? I don't care. Any last words?
Don't forget to subscribe, honey.
Yeah.
I just wanted to say that if you diss on my stories, I will personally fly to your house and
yeah.
take you to a government complex.
Oh my god, gamer.
Ooh, Sandman and Butendo, you better watch out. You better watch out.
Wait. Butendo disses on his stories too?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. I thought Boo was the realest one.
It's all because I keep calling him Fool Tendo.
Oh, that is so mean.
Alright, gamer, do what you gotta do to those two. I don't care.
Yeah.
I don't care at this point.
Wait. Didn't you call me like Lupine?
I don't know how to pronounce it.
No, I'm talking about gamer.
Yeah, I accidentally said Lupine.
Alright, well. Alright, well. I'ma hop off here for a second. Have a good day, y'all. Alright. Looks like we're about to hop off. I'll meet you guys there at Rod. At Roddy Boy Stream. Peace. This has been Beans and Rice. Well, just failing. Have a good day. Peace.